What's up, everyone, and hopefully everyone is having a nice night or morning, depending on where you are from. We are literally hours away from Fortnite's usual Thursday morning downtime, which usually brings new things to the game. Just to make it aware, it doesn't take, for example, a downtime to remove something, but it does take a downtime in order for something huge to be happening. This could be an LTM, huge hotfixes, and or something entirely new. Which rumors are flying around that it will be, in fact, the gifting system being implemented completely for usage, which will allow it to be fully used at the start of when the downtime is finished. Now, this is just rumors. You will have people saying this is 100% legit and true, but who knows, right? Like, no one exactly knows for sure. We won't know until the servers are obviously back up. But when they do come back up, and if so, it is available, what is everyone's goal to gift or receive from someone? I know a lot of people in my inner circle are going to be flopping skins with other people with, like, the Skull Trooper and some other crazy skins. However, me, for example, I probably won't be doing anything unless I'm giving out, like, the Raven or the Raptor. But let me know what you guys and girls will be doing. Also, if you have made it this far in the video, please leave a like and subscribe. I never usually ask, you know, for this, but it would really truly mean a lot to me. Also, if you made it this far into the video and you need free V-Bucks or you still haven't bought the Battle Pass, be sure to leave with your comment hashtag letter S5. So again, hashtag S5. Hopefully everyone has a great night. Peace out.